Hello, people, and I'm trying to actually get out of here. So the first one I'm gonna press is probably the stage one. Second one, the the one in the bathroom. The second, the third one I'm gonna get is where mom is. Fourth one is gonna be the one over there. And the fifth one is over up there. Behind the security office. Really? Didn't just shoot you. Okay. Really? Okay, he's gone.
Great job. Safety protocols deactivated. Ram set. Front DJ protocols articulating.
Why is Music Man even for kids? He's disturbing. Even just the original. Hello. When I can, I'm gonna make a Gmod little thing. Hi, buddy. Dude. Got my little blaster. Get out of my way! That was... Okay, just wait for him to pass. Oh shoot, he's... Dang it! Do. Sorry. Get out of my way. Okay. surprised. Chica's... Chica? I don't care. Get out of my face. No, wait. Get out of my face. Chica. Get out. Get away. Get away. Get away. Should be one like right away. Get out of my face! Where's the last switch? I just want out of. Get out of my face! Out of my face. Yeah, I'm just going because I hate this place and I want out. Chica's probably moving again. Get on my way. Chica? Hello, anybody out here? Okay. I'm gonna...
Good job.
Ooh, it's 5:30? Gosh dang. Then I don't have much of this game left. So I can have this one? Oh, I know where I can go now. I can go into that. Wait, what? That? Yes, I know what room I can go in now. Or I know what thing I can open now. But first, I need a. Can I have that head back? So. Get Do I have that head? Inventory. Yeah, I got my head. Got the head. Okay, so I'm gonna save my game so I don't die again. Whew. Okay. If they're still out here, I'm gonna smack someone. Oh, hi. And you can tell that I Chica in this game. Oh shoot, they're actually here, I'm pretty sure. Yep, they're still here. I'm running. Boy's gonna jump for me. Roxanne's gonna come looking for me. Roxanne's gonna come running for me. To try to beat me. And that's child abuse. And I'm gonna go over here and fix my boy. And I'm gonna save my spot after I. No. Wait, get Roxy. I'm taking your eyes now. Vroom vroom. Scree. Scree. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Oh, ow. Okay. Oh! I feel bad for Roxanne. And what happened to my screen? Am I under the map? Nope. What the? Oh. Mine just. I feel really bad for Roxanne now. What, am I going to be taking Monty's claws? Because I saw them on the drawing too earlier in the game. Hi! She crawl. Oh wait, I forgot. Since she has no eyes, she isn't. Oh hi. She's not affected by these. Fire. You want fire? Am I gonna burn? Okay, this is disturbing now. There's fire everywhere. Woohoo! Gosh dang. I just feel bad for Roxanne. I don't know. can't hurt me? Hello. Oh, hi. Well, hi, buddy. Oh, hi. Any events? Any? Oh, hey. Anywhere to get in there? Oh shoot, does that mean she can get in there? I need to recharge my flashlight. Hey, jump at me. Why are you not jumping at me? Where's the original Foxy? Let me see if I can find a way to get out. I just want to make a new save so I can, because I know there's like other endings. How did I end up down here? Oh, maybe the sinkhole.
Why are you hiding from me?
I'm sorry that I'm hiding. Well, I don't want you to kill me. Oh. Okay. Where do I go? Hey there. Yay. No, wait. My flashlight?
My hair is ruined.
Where the heck am I supposed to go? Yeah, I'm gonna look at it. Oi. Shooting you now. Well, technically you can see me if you're literally walking at me.
I just need a little work done.
Is there something wrong with my game? Because this person does not want to walk. Or move. Or jump at me to break this wall. Hello. Jump at me. Come on. Oh my God.
I think I fixed it. Hey.
Whoa! Lots of fire. I think I know how to exit this room. I've been in here a little bit before. She can't get in here, right? Now I feel more bad because she's stuck in there with a fire. Okay, now I'm getting really close to the end of the game. I'm at 5:40. Just 20 more minutes. Let's go until we hit 6 a.m. I think I'm gonna do another save, I'm gonna go upstairs and then save. I'm not just gonna go with it. Here, Freddy, come here. What do you do?
Me, Freddy. Oh, I'm supposed to go on that side.
Oh wait, I'm Gregory. If only my audio was that good, then you would actually be able to hear me so great. And would you look at that? Is Roxanne even here anymore? So I'm gonna do this. Actually, I think I'm just gonna do it on. So I should just I'm pretty sure wait, hold on. Actually, I think I can just since it's 12 a.m. Yeah. Freddy, come here. So, let's see. I'm gonna go to the parts and service, which is, how do I get there? But first, before I go there, I think... Oh, wait. I know how to get there. I keep forgetting how to get there. I don't know if I should. I don't know what to do first. Because there's a button on Chica, Glamrock Chica's area. And then which should be pressed. And then if I press it, then... Then, pretty much. I guess I'll stay here.
No. Gosh dang it, I keep doing that. I don't want new, but I want an existing. I don't know. Okay. Guess I'm gonna just save. Okay, I'm gonna bring Freddy. I don't know if I should just, can I even leave the pizzeria yet? I mean, it's almost 6 a.m. Oh, shoot. Where, Freddy? Are you following me, Freddy? Okay. He's gone now. So now I gotta go to the parts and service. Freddy's gonna look weird with these eyes. I'm just gonna save wherever I can, because now it's just at the end of the game. I know there's a save up there, so why not? And would you look at that? I think these are just used for what time is it? I have to say some I don't know. So I guess another snooze slot. You know, I'm just gonna save my game normally, not just. Let's go. Right. Get down here. My game. Oh no, my game, it's broken. What, am I flying? Huh? Come on, Freddy. Oh, it would be best to save here because I don't want to just die and have to go all the way back up there. I know there's like seven little things. Seven. Seven endings, which is a lot.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select Preparing for Upgrade Procedure.
Ready.
You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Okay.
Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing.
Click nose.
Carefully detach the ocular connector.
What? Okay. Click the eyes to take them out of Freddy's face. This is scary.
Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets.
Click on the eyes to put them in Freddy's face. Okay then. Wait.
Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires.
Doop. Doop. And doop. Oh, I'm not gonna remember that. Okay.
It is time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
What did I say that? Oh no. I didn't pay attention to the first. Okay. Okay. I'm scared. And I'm saving.
How are your new eyes?
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me.
Mm-hmm.
I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
I think you saw it.
Nothing seems to stop her.
Okay, then. To see things no one else can. Wait, can I? Oh, wait! Since I can control Freddy, then.
You'll be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry. Daycare attendant is loose one last time.
Oh, shoot. Escape the pizza plex? Come on, Freddy. Freddy.
Objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from
Come here.
Now.
Come here. Can I get in? Use an exit to escape the pizza plex. Oh, it'd be one. Oh, shoot. So this is the ending of the game. What? I went back up. Ready? So we can't be saved by the... Ooh, what's that over there? Mm-hmm. Okay, so, it'll show us where these are. Those are cool. Okay, so I gotta survive. But wait, I gotta save. No! Okay, so how do I get up? Oh, shoot. I think I have to go through Roxy's thing. Ready, let's go. Okay, so I'm in Roxy's room, and then now I need to get out. Can I get out? I'm literally pressing all my buttons that I have. Okay. Yeah.
time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see you coming through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Nope.
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Good news. It's almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit.
But oh, no, Freddy.
I think your attendant is loose one last time.
Anyways, the... Get to... Oh, I'm supposed to get to a recharge station? I thought so they're all assigned. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm doing a little longer video. Except I don't know if this is longer. Because I haven't seen the full video. Ready. I can't see anything. Ready? No, get out of there. I can see a little bit better. What the? Okay, I'm getting out of here. Oh shoot, I have to leave you, Freddy. Just for a little bit. Get up, try to get back over here, Freddy. Can't see much, but okay. Oh. Hello? Oh no, please don't save. Going again. Come on, come on. Okay. Still working a little bit. Okay. Can't see much though. Because I don't have a flashlight, and there's stuff surrounding my screen. I can't see myself or where I'm at. How do I get over there? I know there's a way to get over there. Can I? 4 more minutes! Gosh dang it, my battery. Where did my battery go? Well then, I can't play right now because the battery fell out of my mouse. Hold on. I guess I'll have to play with it. Okay, this is 100 times worse. Hold on. Pause my game. I said pause my game. How am I still alive? Freddy, come on, let's go. And actually, I got my flashlight fixed.
How are your new eyes?
I am having a hard time adjusting. different to me. I can see moving up through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Maybe you're pretty
good news. It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time.
Yeah, where is Sandra? Or Sunrise or Sundrop? I'm not gonna just call him Sunrise. That just makes more sense to me. Anyway, where's my own? I'm leaving the place. See ya. See ya. Freddy, come on. So, no. What time is it on this game? I don't even know what time it is because... But yeah, I think I should leave it off here because something... Because this video is getting very long. Yeah. I didn't know that. Oh man. Where's the next recharge station? I think there's one over here. And where do I go? Where do I go? Boy, human. I don't know what time it is on this game. You know what? Nobody's even out here. I'll let you know. Well, there's not even... Where's Moondrop? Where did he go? Anyways, I think I'm gonna stop here. Okay. Yeah.